of course. And Friday, do you remember when you made those fantastic gluten-free Yorkshire puddings?
That's right.
They were great. Loads of people have been trying them out.
Yeah, we've been getting loads of reaction. Yeah. I actually got sent this picture by the lovely Lynette Jenkins. Absolutely love getting the feedback, you know. So when people tweet us, Instagram us, at ITV Lorraine. But make sure you use the hashtag Lorraine Kitchen.
Lorraine Kitchen.
Lorraine Kitchen. So, well, it's fantastic.
I mean, I'm always in the kitchen. always there. But what have you got for us today? Because it's a really good one.
Yeah, so over the weekend, obviously, pasta sauces have been in the news.